Man, stop blaming God for everything. All right? Some of you pray and you don't get answers and, oh, God's always silent. Open up your Bible.